We are humanitarian and chivalrous. We don't want to enslave other races. We simply want to bequeath them our values and take over their heritage in exchange. We think of ourselves as the Knights of the Holy Contact. This is another lie. We are only seeking man. We have no need of other worlds. We need mirrors. We don't know what to do with other worlds. A single world, our own, suffices us. But we can't accept it for what it is.